We introduce a novel system enabling users to share grasping experiences in virtual reality. In this scenario, one actively uses a touch diver glove to touch hidden virtual objects, and the other observes and feels the interaction passively. We set two conditions to explore passive perception, one where the passive touch hand remains stationary, and another where participants mimic active movements. Contrary to expectations, the accuracy achieved with passive touch static surpassed that with the active touch and passive touch mimic.